¿Qué tal, chicos? ¿Cómo estáis? Hoy os traigo un vídeo un poquito distinto, ya que ni siquiera seré yo la persona que lo protagonice. Me gustaría que me dejarais en los comentarios vuestra opinión sobre qué os parecería una nueva sección del canal subiendo contenido de los mejores jugadores de habla hispana, ya que os tengo muy buena relación con la mayoría de ellos, ¿de acuerdo? Así también podríamos abrir un poquito el abanico y no subir solo pues, las clases que yo suelo jugar, ¿no? Podríamos abrir incluso guías de otras muchas clases, de healer, de tanque, de aumentación, bueno, de todo tipo de clases, haciendo este tipo de colaboraciones, ¿no? Esto tampoco supondría un gran cambio en el contenido del canal, ya que seguiríamos subiendo pues, los vídeos cortos que subimos siempre, de aprendizaje, de novedades de WoW, pero podríamos ir intercalando alguno de estos vídeos un formato más largo con otro tipo de protagonistas de la comunidad hispanohablante, ¿no? Así que bueno, chicos, no sé, a ver qué os parece, espero vuestra opinión en los comentarios, pero vámonos con el vídeo. Hoy os traigo una Arakara 15 jugado por Pícaro Asesinato. ¿Quién va a ser el protagonista? Va a ser Tundra, uno de los mejores jugadores de habla hispana de pusheo segurísimo. Por no decir el mejor, vamos, siempre termina rank 1 siendo la persona con más raiderío de España, etc. Así que vais a alucinar. Y chicos, muy atentos al DPS overall cuando termine la key porque os vais a caer de la silla, chicos. ¡Vamos con el vídeo!
Yeah, just don't get fucking aggro here.
Some buff. I don't need a buff.
I'm gonna run already. I'm just gonna get the aggro on them quick. Okay, jumping in. Jumping in. I reflect. This is your kick, Tundra, yeah?
This must be, yeah.
This one in? Kicking this in? Yeah, the fear will be your kick. Helena, kick blue.
I did it already.
Okay, I'm stunning them. We need one more kick on blue. I'm gonna fear it for now. No, didn't work.
I had to beam.
This is a really bad beam.
I had to.
No, we had kick from Helena. And
off healing.
I'm playing the this.
I don't have any stops right now.
No.
Rallying cry.
I have internet next.
This is your kick, Tundra. Deflect that. I stun and kick.
Kidney.
I don't have any stops. Yeah, don't beam, maybe. Kill the caster. Careful. Let's kill the caster.
The buff.
Taking those to the right, yeah?
Yeah.
Taking them with this. I kick a pendant here.
We did not last.
But we didn't last.
No?
What?
Oh, we didn't last this pole.
Okay, last boss then.
Last boss.
I think this is troll, but sure.
Yeah, it's fine. With Aug, it's maybe even good to last boss, to be honest. You want to finish them so you can stealth?
I can go. Bunnies,
just
go.
Put them on 30 and then run. They will die.
Oh, they went wrong already.
Okay. I took one right.
They have bunnies, you can chain, I don't care.
Let me gather here first. I'm gonna gather the three mobs as well. There is just one crawler, smallly missing. Stun. And I kick attendant after.
And cut.
Off healing. I'm
gonna go pull little smally in a sec. You can finish this and then go mini boss.
Yeah, I have a link back.
next run.
Not the spell.
Everyone come in melee.
Okay, pulling mini boss. You want rally in first or no?
No, 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 it's my link.
Okay. I kick next.
Go inside of the spider. Go inside.
Next one is gonna be defensives and ready. And yeah. Zephyr.
Zephyr's option.
I don't have bulk scan.
I will not have intervened, probably. Yeah. I won't have it. Kick.
Off healing. Rallying cry.
That's fine.
Therefore, it's invisible in the middle.
This is invisible, yeah, that's what I just thought. Jesus.
Finish this.
I kick this and then you can kick the other casts and I reflect the poison bolt.
Agro.
Yeah, I'm super far away.
I don't die. One kick on attendant there.
Oh, yeah, I have
to. Okay. Don't kick, it's on me. I kick next on attendant. Actually, never kick the mini boss. It can just go off.
Off
just keep
healing.
Kicking the ad. Gonna go off on you. I kick next, blue. And Stormbolt. Careful ground. You wanna finish or just go next?
You can finish it.
Explode, you can go next already.
Yeah. This is just the two casters here with the little mobs. And the crawler in the back. Reflect. And the kick.
I do blue. Try to stay in my rain all the time, everyone.
I beam this.
Hey, you can. Beam. I'm gonna pull the smallies there. Shockwave.
Tapping.
No, it's spell. Two.
Did I just kick a fucking crawler? Careful. Just finish the 60% guy.
Make sure to sit on me, on the AoE ability on boss.
We need to create some space as well here, on this boss.
Yeah.
We have BL, so...
The has a spawn here. Just stay close, yeah? Stay close here.
Okay.
I can dot in.
Come to me.
Off healing.
I mean, I'm coming to you on cross marker.
I go there where I'm dropping.
Us?
Off healing.
Tell me when you want to rally on the witch.
Yeah, I'll let you know. Yep. And cap those.
I'm gonna move with the shit soon towards there.
Okay.
I'm gonna send spear on them at. We can stay here, I guess.
They want to come to me. Can rally this.
Rallying cry.
Sandra, yeah?
Yeah.
I see you.
Place shit here on the edge, and then move boss after. Careful, boss will not be moved from here, so don't let the edge get close.
Everyone stuck on me?
Actually, really good at spawn.
This will be my ascendance.
Ah, but you need to carry her, this one.
Gonna move boss a little bit. Gonna place my shit. The old one.
Stuck on me.
Off healing.
We're gonna need Zephyr on this one.
I stay here. I have spear for adds.
No Zephyr, by the way. I'll grab someone.
It's fine, I guess.
We kill them?
No, we kill the adds, yeah.
Yeah. I send spear on them in a sec. Sending there.
I can.
Gonna knock them once. Boss is not moving from here, so care.
I'm typhooning guards.
Nice.
You can go back to your folk.
Yeah. They kill boss after those sets, yeah?
Yeah. Just stuck on me for the next set. This is gonna be
boss
my
here. Yeah, maybe I should have intervened the Volker actually in this fight.
Okay.
I have Vortex on.
Yeah, just finish boss. I don't think we can pull the stag shell on this, by the way. We have no grip.
We need to last on cooldown, yeah? We need to last on cooldown.
I'm just gonna pull towards this guy, yeah? Not pulling the stag shell, it's bad for DK here.
That's good. It's fine, huh? As long as we keep pulling and not dying, we'll make it.
Yeah. I can kick.
In my rain, everyone.
I kick next, the shit.
Off healing.
This is reflect? Okay, that's fine. Right.
Cap now.
I hate those little fuckers, they do so much damage. I kick next.
In my rain.
I guess we're just FFAing.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, we have a lot of interrupts actually.
I kick. Troll is going now, so we can maybe kill the caster quick and then go.
Ooh.
Okay, we don't need your beam now. We kill the stack shell after. Kill the caster.
Pick
I chained on
anyway.
You, okay? Sudra? I have to chain.
Yeah,
this petrol is going. We have to chain. Kill the stack shell here, and I pull the other ones. And we focus the stack shell. Nice.
I'll cap. Capping now.
Yep. We have a shit ton of stuff, so it's fine. We can go pull this pack here. We can kill the stag shell here quick before the patrol comes. I can reflect and I kick. Kicking late.
I'll do it.
Okay, I go behind.
I taunted. Fine.
Yeah, he did the thing on me and look.
I know you would have been one.
I do this
way.
One, no, don't worry.
You stop now, okay.
Do I start the patrol now?
No. Oh, we should play the biggie. I'm scared that the patrol will come. Can we play all of this together? We have the incarn?
Only one mesh, yeah. We can. It's only one mesh, so we can.
Yeah, but the patrol. You can you stop the patrol far? Can you stop it? Maybe.
Yeah, but.
Because otherwise we cannot play it now.
Oh yeah.
Maybe I can typhoon out. Nah, it's a...
Yeah, it's, I think it's too late.
Just kill the guy.
Yeah.
The only thing on the screen.
That's
the
problem without DK here. Like we could have just pulled this easily on this. The two mobs are here as well. We don't play them. If they don't move, we just pull them and skip something else, by the way.
And this fucker die.
Yeah. Just blast us quick, next pull, and then go boss. Well, almost boss.
I will do the first stop.
Okay.
Off healing.
I kick blue after.
I will.
Finish us quick and then go to three mobs with the workers. You can try this.
That's what is coming. Big person. Can you throw?
Yeah, we can try it. We can try it.
There's Mollies on the right as well.
Yeah, I know. I pulled this one in. I can't pull them now. There is the big patrol, of course.
Oh,
I shockwave here.
Okay, you do.
I can fear.
I can pull Mollies whenever you want.
Just use whatever, it doesn't matter, they're dead.
No, I mean the Mollies.
You have to rescue, maybe? I have 20 seconds to leap. It's fine, I will have it back. Actually,
okay.
Where do I leap from here or from there?
Yeah, from here.
From the inside.
Okay.
The hero.
I've never done this. Yeah.
From here. It's a little balcony.
Okay.
You guys gonna mount
pulling
up
now?
You can pull. Go.
Yeah, I'm pulling. Okay. A perk, but it doesn't matter, by the way. We also don't have grip for this guy, fuck's sake. I can't come up.
Off healing.
With your fucking silence is permanent silence.
Can you play on the right side? Can you play on the other side?
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So it's easier for us if you do it this way.
Intervening you.
I guess I'll just lust as soon as it's available, huh?
Yeah.
I think, yeah, on CD. So we have another one for the boss. Call a rally as well if you need. Someone kick this guy in.
I can follow up, Beam.
Yeah, I lost.
And kick on this one.
Off healing.
No defensive yet.
Still have rally available.
Oh, okay. My God.
We have a res or no?
Doing it.
Here's me.
Up again.
Beam this.
Yeah, we don't need it.
Rebuff, please.
We can die now. Do we have anything to give me speed or something when I get really slow so I can dodge or not?
Not really.
Okay.
I mean, we have rescue. We have rescue, we have cauterize, we have leap, we have intervene.
Yeah, yeah, I will focus on it myself. That's what I'm just making sure.
I can give you time spiral, you can leap.
Off healing.
I will call if I need something to escape. Isn't leaping here. Next one, I will avatar myself. Needed. Oh.
Need a bit of mana.
Yeah, this is double. I will take. Maybe can you take the kicks for me? I don't want to kick on this because I really need to.
Yeah, I'll do blue.
Somehow escape the fucking.
Shaman buff.
Okay, you call the kick here, yeah, Tundra.
On what? I do skull.
Okay, you guys take the kicks. I'm not taking any kick here. Focus on escaping here.
Try not to get the flies in instantly.
Maybe rescue me out of this, AJ, if you can. Can you rescue? Very good. Nice. That was huge.
You need Vortex to kite them?
I kite them?
You can send them.
On the next webs, I'll give you time scroll.
Next is fine. I have avatar.
Oh, sorry. My bad. I didn't do anything.
I escaped. It's fine.
My rogue, Eleno.
We can get the flies now, huh?
Yeah, they're coming. I was a little bit focused, fucking escaping this shit. Now you can get.
I was distracted.
I just intervened you, right. Actually.
King Giga Warrior Gamer Man. Cool.
Why? Because this is hard as a warrior, or what?
I mean, I don't know.
Off healing.
I only play
it's kind of fucking hard, to be honest, this pool, yeah?
Oh, fuck. Someone needs to interrupt.
I will interrupt. Actually, I don't have it. What am I talking about?
It's dead. All good.
I mean, bro, you gotta swap the Proud Paladin, Secret Tech, man. Andy Blue told me that Proud Paladin is a
are you sure? My Paladin's level 70, no joke. But honestly, this character was 590 1.5 weeks ago, so...
My rogue was 180... 1.5 weeks.
I need mana before I go.
A rocket giga lucky.
Okay, I will dispel 1, 2, 4, 6. Just, yeah, don't die. That's my best advice, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Oh, bro was gonna give us some giga tech and then bro proceeds.
3, 2, 1, dispelling careful turn bro.
I mean, this boss is way easier if you actually have two rangers. I fucking hate this with three melees.
I am not dispelling the next one, by the way.
Hi, Dwarf.
I'm soaking all of
no.
This. Why not? Ah, oh, these fucking
do I ping
bro.
My pedal?
Spelling? Myself? I take off you in a second here. But maybe I shouldn't soak, it actually hurt.
I'm gonna dispel the next ones.
Okay. Tell me when you want to rally.
3, 2, 1, now.
I'm taking this one.
I'm gonna not soak this CBA. Oh, Tundra. Ooh.
Oh.
Off healing.
Lucky.
No, this better
myself. Watch out, AJ.
Worry, man.
I take the blood off you, Frexa, in a sec, and Helena.
Oh, no, leave it to me. Helena. Leave it to me.
Okay. I take off you already.
So, the more I have on me, the better.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe Aiden, then.
3, 2, 1.
Never taking
yeah,
them
they
out,
do
yeah.
Legit zero damage, and they give me mana regen and passive healing. So it's very good.
Okay. Tundra, I'm not taking, then you can take here close, I guess. Not
but
taking off you then.
This is you guys.
Oh! The frontal.
Yeah,
Tundra, are you trying to kill me?
I will dispel the next one.
A dwarf after. I still have rally available, bro.
3, 2, 1. I mean, I don't really need any external ever.
Yeah, I see.
Doesn't do much.
I hate this overlap, you guys.
Coming melee for blood.
No,
I dispel myself, care, AJ, care, AJ.
I'm boss.
No.
There is so much blood, bro. I need to take them off. It's Giga triggering me actually.
I will dispel the next one.
Deck here and melee.
I'm instead of spelling myself.
One.
Watch out, Tundra.
Tundra is playing Mario.
Off healing.
I hate this boss so much. It always.
Oh, I don't have
my fucking good luck.
Yeah, I have to take blood.
No dispel.
I really don't
rallying play. Cry.
So I can actually press my fucking button, rally.
This bot is the biggest grief for my convoke.
Dispelling the next.
Move away.
3, 2, 1.
You can BL by the way, send this for fun.
Yo, huge value on us, bro.
Oh, I airballed him, sorry. You're dead, all of you.
Not dispelling the next.
Off healing.
Oh my god, 6 million. Beno, what the fuck?
Can we do Grim 14, please? Because I still have 13, it's actually triggering me. I'm missing so many points.
Rook is back, yep.
Well, I still have a 12, what do you mean?
I have City, Grim, and Stonewall 13, and that's like 50 points.
6.2 million. Jesus, man. Holy shit.